Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to do a fuzzy lookup in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, you should be able to take a name like we have right here in D2 that is almost a match to what we have here in B2 and see a similarity result like we have here in E2.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So the first thing I need to do to get the Fuzzy Lookup Add-in is to go to Microsoft's page right here, and I will include this link in the description below on YouTube. And then I want to click Download. And this is going to download a file called setup.exe. Now, if I click here on the folder icon, I can see my setup.exe, and then I can double click and launch it. And I will be brought to this wizard to install Fuzzy Lookup Add-in. So I'm just going to click install, agree to the license agreement, and click install, and then click finish, and then close. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. Now, once I've installed the add-in, I can go back to Excel and highlight my data. And the first thing I need to do is make my data a table. So I'm going to go to Insert and just click Table. And because I've selected my data, that will appear here automatically. And then I'm just going to check the box that says My Table Has Headers and say OK. Next, I'm going to click on my sheet right here. And you can see right here in my sheet that I have another set of data where the names sort of match. So if I look at column B here and I go back to sheet one and look at column B here, I can see my names are similar. And that's the match that I'm going to want to do. So I'm going to click on sheet two, highlight my data again, and then go up to Insert, Table, click that My Table Has Headers, and say OK. So now I have two tables that I'm comparing by name. So the next thing I'm going to do is exit and go back in to Excel so that I can get the fuzzy lookup menu at the top of my screen. So I've now opened Excel again, and I can see that fuzzy lookup has been installed. So I'm going to click there and then select fuzzy lookup. And then I'm going to expand the screen a little bit so that you can see it a little bit better. So my left table is going to be my first table. And in my case, this is table one, which is right here on sheet one. If I go over to table design, I can see this is table one. And my right table is going to be my second table. Or if I click on that and go to table design, I can see that this is table two. And I am going to try to match right here on name. And then I'm going to click on sheet three, go to A1, and hit go. And I can now see that Fuzzy Lookup has tried to put together my names right here from table one, and then my names right here from table two. And I can now see after that is done processing that these names are getting a close match. And the similarity, the closer it is to a one, is the closer that these names are the same. So if you're working with two data sets and some people may have misspelled the name, then Fuzzy Lookup might be the tool for you. Now, we go over this a lot more in detail out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching. And see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy Online course today.